Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Cherry.
Excellent. Cherry, let tell me about your daily routine. What do you do in the morning?
In the morning, I usually get up, wash my face, brush my teeth.
Excellent. And Cherry, what do you do in the afternoon?
In the afternoon, I usually play football.
Okay, good job. Tell me, what do you do in the evening?
In the evening, I usually do my homework and go to bed at 11 o'clock.
Oh, a little bit late. And now, Cherry, tell me, what do you usually do in your free time?
In my free time, I usually listen to music, watch TV, and play games.
Okay, thank you. And what do you love doing the most in your free time, Carrie?
I love play games.
Okay, and who do you usually spend time with?
I spend time with my brother.
And now I'd like to ask about your traveling, Carrie.
Yes, I do.
Okay, and where do you want to travel?
I want to travel to Nha Trang.
Nha Trang. And how do you get there? You can get to Mạc Nha Trang by bike, by motorbike, by car, or by plane. So how do you get there?
I travel to Nha Trang by plane.
Plane, yes. Now, can you tell me what activities do you want to do when traveling?
I want to take photos.
Okay, very good. And now, what do you want to eat?
I want some seafood.
Okay, very good. And now, tell me, who do you want to travel with, Cherry?
I love travel with my family.
Excellent. Let's talk about your favorite sport, Cherry. Do you love playing sport?
Yes.
Okay. And what is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is volleyball.
Okay. When do you usually play sport?
I play volleyball in my free time.
Okay, so who do you play with?
I play volleyball with my brother.
Where do you play volleyball, Cherry?
I play volleyball at home, Jan.
Now, Cherry, let's pick up one topic and talk about it.
My favorite spot. Hello,
Okay, let's start.
buddy. I am Cherry. Today, I will talk about my favorite spot. My
Okay.
favorite spot is volleyball. I play volleyball in my free time. I play volleyball 3 times a week. I often play volleyball with my brother. I play volleyball at home, Jajan.
Yeah.
That is all today. See you next time.
Okay, thank you, Jerry. Goodbye.